are listening to the Rants and Rambles show with your host, Seth Goldstein. Thank you to our sponsors, AWeber.com, Wistia.com, Zoho Mail, and GetFlywheel.com. Hey everybody, it's Seth from PhillyTech.org. Today's rant or ramble, which is going to be more of a ramble, is fatherhood. My son's spending the day home with me today because he had a fever last night, and we were just trying to make sure that he's okay to go back to daycare, so we gave him the day off, and me and Alon, my son, went out and played outside. It was a lot of fun. We took out his power wheel and drove around, as well as we took out, I fixed the tricycle push thingy, where I could steer for him and he could ride around. It was so much fun. Being a father, especially in this tech age, is a lot of fun because he likes technology, he likes his cell phones and stuff like that. And he's only two. He just turned two. But I see a bright future for this kid. And the future's only looking bright for him. Hopefully, you know, there's still a world for him to be part of in the future, you know, the way we were treating global warming and all that. But I have very fond hopes for my son, and I really think he's going to go places. I mean, yes, I'm a proud father and all that, but he really gets technology. He really gets how to have fun. He likes to play like every little two-year-old does. But I'm a glowing father. I mean, it's not going to be a very long ramble, per se, but if you're not a father, you're an aunt or uncle, you know what I'm talking about. Or if you are a father, you definitely know what I'm talking about. Love to hear what you guys think about being a father or being an aunt or uncle or just having a kid in your life that just makes you smile every day. Put your comments below. Thanks to our sponsors, AWeber.com. They're the email delivery service, and they do a great job. GetFlywheel.com. They're amazing WordPress-optimized hosting. Wistia.com, Wistia.com. They are the video hosts of our network, and they're an incredible group of people. A great service. Zoho Mail, an alternative to Google Apps. Very strong, very robust. I have a lot of features as Google Mail has, then some, and it's a little bit more affordable. So check them out, zoho.com/mail. And thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next week, or you can catch the other shows at phillytech.org. If you want to contribute, we would really appreciate some contributions to help us grow out the infrastructure. Go to Patreon, patreon.com/phillytechorg. That's patreon.com/phillytechorg, all one word. So please check that out. Give $1 a month even. Every little bit counts. So thanks, guys. Look forward to hearing from you. Bye.